Highway 17, Trans-Canada Highway, southern route, I guess, in Ontario, about 60K north of Sault Ste. Marie. Riding along a patch of water here, I guess I'm on the inland leg here. That was Chippewa Falls we just passed on the left. I never looked at it, but speed limit on this road is 90K. I wish we remembered how it works in Ontario. Speed limit means nothing. Just don't go faster than the locals. I think that's what I was told. If you start passing them, they get pissed off and report you. I don't know if this guy up here knows that, he's from Manitoba. That little puddle to the right, through the trees, it's part of Lake Superior. Gleaned a little knowledge in Pancake Bay off of some of the stuff they sell there, the stats or some of the statistics for Lake Superior is that it holds 29,132 cubic miles of water, which is number is bigger than its shoreline, which is 27,300 and something. I don't want to give a real number because I can't remember it all. Might have to go back or research that yourself. Pancake Bay. They got nice 3D sculptures of the Great Lakes. $680 for a big one. Smaller ones are less, of course. Well, this might be a local, but we're going to take a chance. Oh, he's not. He's from New York. So being as Lake Superior is, kind of cool. Just about perfect riding temperature along here. 24C. look like they have any trouble keeping Lake Superior full. I guess that's Mother Nature's job. Every piece of available real estate between the road and the water is pretty well used up. Where they have their camps, I think they're called here. There with some camps on them. Gotta kind of avoid these tar snakes because the tires I got on, the front one seems to really like a hook 'em. Works you over a little bit. And bikers are friendly in Ontario. But every one that I've seen, and there's been a few hundred already today, has waved except one. He's probably a tough nut to crack, I guess. Moments ahead, away from a casino, apparently. Oh, that's two. Oh, Lake Superior, surf's not up today. Fishing guys are out there. Meters above sea level. It's pretty close to the water level. Sault, or 40K to Sault Ste. Marie. Stop this now.